despite all the limitations refugees face, they are quite economically active. They have opened over 2,000 shops in Kakuma. The potential is very high. For example, the combined population of the town and camp is about the 10th largest market in Kenya.
Na tunaendelea na tunatamani kupanua hii biashara yetu ikue kubwa kabisa. Na hata tuongeze pikipiki tukue hata na pikipiki 10, 15, tujenge garaji kubwa kama itakuwa ni gorofa ama aje, ikue material, tupanue magaraji, tuweke Kakuma 4, Kakuma 1, hata tauni tunaweza weka garaji.
I'm Ahmed, coming from Somalia, Mogadishu. I came here 2010. I bought up this one to collect internet from Safaricom. I'm internet service provider in Kakuma.
Yeah, don't depend to other people. So we are depending on ourselves.
Maybe you have two bulbs and one TV. I take it 1,500 Kenya shilling, 1,500 Kenya shilling. Big fridge, maintain 6,000 to 5,000 Kenya money, which is $50.
What is most important for us in Kakuma now is to change the mindset and for all of us to see Kakuma as a different place, as a place where there are business opportunities, where people create wealth.